In politics tonight, the election night lights are out in Georgia. NBC News projects Democratic Senator Raphael Warnock has defeated Republican Herschel Walker to retain his seat in the U.S. Senate. The race, very, very close. By the way, at last count, Warnock was ahead by less than 50,000 votes. Again, NBC News projects Raphael Warnock has defeated Herschel Walker in today's runoff Senate election.